Welcome, my viewers. This is satisfactory, and yeah, last episode we've of course was basically we were building our that Christmas factory for the Fixmas event, and I don't know if it's visible from my base. Well, you could just see it over there. And off camera, I added some more of the gift trees, so we're getting plenty more gift production. Well, I'm only over here because I needed to get a few more things. And we have at least one other thing to in the advent calendar. And, of course, we don't exactly need those, but it's still kind of nice. I guess off to, the Christmas factory we go. We pretty much completed all of the, we have production for all the recipes that we currently have unlocked. So, and we're basically just need 200 of each of those ornaments, and we can. Of course, we can progress into phase two.
We're making a list. We're checking it twice. We're gonna find out who's been selling the spice. Fixmas is coming to town.
Okay. But one other thing is the giant Fixmas tree actually changes as you progress in the tech tree. So let's actually see what it looks like now. And, pretty. I'm probably never gonna get tired of doing this. And should have everything we need to unlock those things. And we have any new recipes? And yeah. What's that one? Let's I guess do another just add on another row of constructors for to our factory. I'll be right back, so need to get more resources again. I heard heard you can actually ride on this thing's back. Apparently I missed it. Thought I was going to be able to land on him, but no. Okay. So for this one, we're actually going to need to do a few more things. It's, you know, it seems a little bit odd, but of course those the copper and iron ornaments are made in the foundry, but the apparently I don't have it yet. I could have sworn we would have the ornament bundle now. But we gotta do this one first. See, this kind of the Fixmas tech tree is kind of weird. It's like you have to do these side ones in order to get recipes to do this one. Those and the red and blue ornaments. And now we should have ornament bundles. And we do. And Well, the strange thing about the recipe is you'd probably expect it to be a manufacturer recipe because, basically, it's like you have all four ornaments, but it only requires copper and iron ornaments, which is odd. But I mean, it's not like I'm complaining. Okay, so it's you just need to grab these off the line and then we can get this going. I'll be right back and get some materials. Thank you. I'm not sure if we actually need to craft the ornament bundles into something else, but basically every single product I'm just putting on the bus, as well as routing into other machines if they're needed. And not sure what machine makes the other item. We need to do that one to get the decoration. Yeah, I would put storage containers, but it's just I have no idea if when along the bus I actually need to take items off if that are needed for other things. So I'm just kind of just doing it as we go along. I just have this one to do, which I'm guessing is another assembler, which is those bundles and the branches. I guess we kind of all know the drill from here. And, I don't know if there are any more products. I know there's this one, and this one. So I just need 200 and 400 of each of those products in the star, and then we can do upgrade 3. I think at this point we could actually make storage containers. I wonder what those other two items require. And it actually turns out we built exactly... Well, assuming there's not going to be many other products we need to make. We pretty much built exactly the amount of belts that we need. Which is kind of interesting. If anything, now we actually have to ramp up some of the production of the upstream chains. So I guess off camera I'm going to do that, and finally hopefully we can then actually finish the Fixmas tech tree. Well, after much AFKing, we finally have the materials to the stuff to unlock this or to do this next part of the research. So let's do it, shall we?
We see you when you're sleeping. We know when you're awake. We know if you've been productive or not. So be efficient, for goodness sake.
And, yeah. This is, this video's kind of been going on kind of long, so I'm gonna end it here. And maybe next episode we could maybe do something else, or maybe we'll finally complete this. But, thank you all for watching. This has been Dusty Circuit here. Remember to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for the rest of my content, more Satisfactory, and this is peace out.